We shouldn't have done that back there. I know we're hungry, but... man, this feels so wrong. There's something up in the vent!
Smythe, have you been practicing the script for the VIPs visiting today? We need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential bidders for Sevastopol's Work and Joe rollout. If they go with Weyland Yutani castoffs instead, the job Seeks and have allocated for us back on Earth are on the line. Don't screw up. Spreading out. Thank you. Smythe, it's Spedding. You knew full well that these guys were the last bidders for Sevastopol's Apollo system. And you totally fucked the android presentation. They're not interested. So no bonus for me, no half share for you, and God only knows what it means for the suits upstairs. That's got me pissed. But you know what's getting me even more pissed? I have to stay on Sevastopol to oversee the synthetic shutdown while you go home. Don't have nightmares on the trip back, jackass.
Cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Here we are. Your compression cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
Oh, no.
This isn't gonna have a happy ending. Can't you see? I've got a gun! It didn't have to end this way!
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey.
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrens.
Relax, kid.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlow, the captain of the Anisadora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley?
Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go!
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up the trap.
Yeah, right. We'll talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while I'm gone. Understood?
Ricardo, get a lock on our radio so we can stay in touch.
Are you all right, Ripley?
Peachy.
We really should hurry. Taylor.
Don't worry, Samuels. We'll get her out of here.